Hi friends, today I'm going to teach you all about Wayne Thiebaud, and we're going to make some ice cream cones inspired by his work. Wayne Thiebaud is an American pop artist who is most famous for painting delicious sweet treats and desserts, just like these ice cream cones that you see right now. For today's project, you're going to need scissors, you're going to need a piece of brown paper or thin cardboard, your square one white paper, or just a plain piece of white paper is just fine. You can use paints or markers as long as you have a little bit of water. And then even if you want to do some salt for texture, that would be fine. We're ready to get started. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to cut a triangle in my brown piece of paper with my scissors and my cardboard. Be sure to cut all the way to the end, and that way your triangle will fall out. Mrs. Eddington got a little stuck on this one. There we go. Now, when it comes to our ice cream, there are a couple different ways we can do this project. The first one is the marker transfer that I taught you in the beginning of the year. This is, for this part, you're going to need some foil, some washable markers, and you're just going to color a small area on your foil with whatever colors you would like. I'm going in rainbow order, pink to red to orange, and all the way through to blue. Once I have my foil colored, I'm going to spray it with a little bit of water. That's going to activate the marker. I'm gonna place a piece of white paper over top of the marker, and voila, it transfers right on my white paper. Next, I'm going to take a circle, something to trace, and these are going to be my ice cream scoops. I just found this lid in my Tupperware bin and I traced it, and now I'm gonna cut it around. So these are actually going to be the ice cream scoops. If you wanna make the bottom a little bit wiggly for the ice cream dripping over the cone, you can do that as well. Now that I have my scoops, if you want to, you could also, instead of doing the marker transfer, you could just go ahead and trace two circles right on that white paper and then just paint it with some watercolor and maybe even add some sprinkles with some crayon. Once I have my two scoops, whatever technique you decide to do, you're going to go ahead and draw some lines on the cone. And then we're going to think about the background. We're going to do some splatter paint. I am just dipping my brush in some watercolors with a lot of water, and I'm tapping it right on top of a pencil, and that's helping the paint splatter from my brush onto the background. If you don't have watercolor paint at home, that's okay. You can actually decorate the background however you would like. You could do patterns, lines, stripes, rainbow, whatever you would like to do. I hope you enjoy doing this ice cream cone inspired by Wayne Thiebaud.